even if you want it to get out.
You're stuck.
Yeah.
As far as the east is from the west, when stuff happens, just remember how you were yoked. Just remember how long it took for this year to go by from last year's marriage.
Yeah.
God has been with you.
Yeah.
He's never left you.
No.
And so because of that, we know that no weapon, that's formed against you shall prosper.
Yeah.
Keep folk out your business.
Yeah.
You want a successful marriage, keep folk out your business.
Yeah.
And know that you're yoked to Christ and what God has put together. No man, no woman can break up or set us under. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Darius to Jennifer. You've come here today to seek the blessing of God and His church upon your marriage. Darius, you've taken Jennifer as your bride and you've reaffirmed your hopes and your dreams. Jennifer, you've taken Darius as your groom. You've reaffirmed to God your hopes and your dreams. You said in sickness and in health, in good times and in bad times. And so, God, we know that you have consecrated this covenant of Christian marriage. And it's represented in the covenant of Christ and His church. Send, therefore, your blessing upon Darius and Jennifer, Jennifer and Darius, that they may surely keep their marriage covenant and so grow in love and godliness together.